And then, of course, remember now, when this building was built, early 18th, you get light everywhere. So they were always struggling with that issue. The skylight brings light into the middle of the building. So it's very useful, not just decorative. So my God, in that respect, comes out everywhere. So the person wrote the letter, and they said, why is it that the New York Knicks, that's a professional basketball team, and the New York Mets, that's one of our professional baseball teams, why is it the New York Knicks and the New York Mets wear such ugly? As to the engraving, I can only say it may have helped preserve the desk because Lord knows somebody might not have realized what it was. But the other part that I like about the desk is the design. It illustrates Washington's philosophy, all men are equal. How? It's called a partner's desk. The front and the back are absolutely identical. I'm the Vice President of the United States. Now, also important though, because his nephew took after his uncle. We saw his name downstairs on.
Here you have Jacob Brown, one of the heroes of the war of 1812, and he was in charge of a famous battle in upstate New York. So in fact, closely, you see Niagara Falls. This beautiful portrait is by Thomas.
First thing, of course, this room is decorated and designed differently than anything we've seen so far. That 8 years, and this will be Corey's last term as well. His term will expire, I think, about 2.5 years. So, now, the way the room is designed is a little bit misleading. You see the chair with the star on it? That's not the person who's in charge.
They did a great job on the renovation, let me tell you. This balcony was ready to fall. Pieces of that ceiling were falling off all over the place. Water was leaking in. The mural made a mess on our hands.